Hello everyone. Previous week I will saw video Josie Gito, and Josie made tag from canvas, and I planned the first video on this week made something like a live stream. Try again, made live stream and made this fabric canvas from live stream. And Josie used on this fabric tag only fabric, not paper, but only fabric. And I prepare my bag tag from jeans, and I wanted made a live stream, and maybe I will made it, but later. But on Saturday I will change my mind and decided made another video for you, and I will tell why. Sometimes ago I will receive a package from Irin Reed, and this was my winning from Irin channel, and Irin sent me some foil, and this foil I will saw that Irin made from this foil some flower different color, and I will saw presentation of this foil on CHA on this winter. So when I will receive this foil, and when I will took this foil on my hand, I will think stop. This foil was similar like we have foil on champagne and some sort of wine. So after I will started look from that bottle and grab that foil. So I show you what I will have so far. So this is it. I will have small collection. This is not foil. This is some sort of plastic, but I may be also used. So I will keep copper foil. I will keep this foil with some embroidery. I will have silver foil. And I will have some foil gold, different tones of gold. So you will saw this is from Marengo. This is from Oranda, and this was wine called French Boulevard. So this is all of foil from some wine, and I will try made on this video some flower, and because that video read and presentation foil on CH8 inspired me. So I don't want used this foil what Irin sent me. I want to use only this foil. So I will use also this die cuts flower, and I wanted made some different flowers. So I will use this one. I will use this one gold, and maybe this one silver. So I prepare my die cuts machine. I prepare my platform, and I will cut it off camera. You will don't saw, but I think it's okay. So if you will have this sort of wine with what have this foil, you will also use it, because I think this is great recycling stuff. And by the way, who was subscribed? Just a second. I must take some washi tape and fix, because so who have some sort of wine with what have this foil also used this foil to make some flower, some embellishment. So this is it, and this is after what left foil. And also on Irin channel was video, I this idea also like. Irin made some embellish paper clip. So on description box I will try found this video on Irin Reed channel, and you will saw it again. Who will saw, who don't saw, watch, must watch it. So this is silver flower, and this was left. So I used this again, this is not using. And this gold. And you must know that I actually never used this foil on my art, So I will try made the first time from this well something. I don't know how it's turned out, but I will try made. So my big shot I don't need, so I will put it now. I will use my, where it is, oh, here, quilling tools. And how I want combine, I want combine this maybe not, maybe this, maybe this, and maybe this white. So I will, this was what I will make, just oh, I forgot little bit cut this my petal on the center. And now just little bit made. Like so. So this is the first something like this is okay. Maybe I only just made this and little bit cut it. And just again only fold. This is that. And where is my silver? Here. So again, cut. little bit squashy, and push there. So I don't prepare my hot glue because I will like made glue together all from hot glue. So I will use my Globus glue. So I take little bit my Globus glue, grab this silver flower, and this my flower together. And maybe I will use some diamonds, small red. Red, of course, red. I will like contrast on everything, so I will want use something contrasting on the center. So this is it. This is my small flower. Of course, it was not dry, and maybe I will make something like so. It was better. It was possible to sew different petals. But it's something similar like from that foil what was presenting on CHA, and I will make another. On this time I will use this and this combination. So also on similar way. This. So actually I will like keep this aluminium foil from some champagne on some or some wine. Okay. So I hope this also inspired you, and you will saw also to this staff to whom was possible keeping this This flower is also possible to use like a decoration on some tag, on some here. Not this blue. And this time I will use blue. I think better was used hot glue, because so this is my next flower. So I will make two. Sorry. So, and I tell, I will actually happy that I will found so different foil, and I will so happy that I will saw Irin Reed video how used that foil, and I think that is possible to use on some different way this foil, not made only flower, also made some different embellishment, and like I tell let previous that if to someone was possible grab foil like so from some different wine, from champagne, it was great to use also. So it's cool. So I will like I tell, I will show more about this stuff, and I will try make something else also, maybe some embellishment from the soil, maybe something else. I will need idea some to that. So okay. I will show that you will so better from this my tag, this flower. I hope you will see great. Maybe just a second. That is better, I think. This is maybe better. So, I hope you will like this flower, and I will hope that, like I tell again and again, I will tell it that you will grab this stuff also, and just try to make this something else from this foil. So, thank you again, and on this video, as always, is all, and I will try make live stream about this tag. So, I hope. So, to the next video. Bye.